Hello students, welcome to the science class. Today we'll be studying chapter 3, Fiber to Fabric, part 1. Chapter number 3, Fiber to Fabric, part 1. In this session, we are going to study about the animal fibers, the wool and the silk, how they are produced and how do we get them from the animals. In class 6, we have learned about fibers obtained from the plants, that is cotton, jute, etc. Wool and silk are obtained from animals. Wool. Do you remember the poem Baba Black Sheep, have you any wool? And the other one, Mary had a little lamb, its fleece was white as snow. What is this fleece? This fleece is the hair of the animal. The sheep, yak, goat, camel, these all animals give us wool. Now, silk fibers. The silk fibers we obtain from the cocoons of the silk moth. First, in this session, we are going to see how we get the wool, and from that is from the sheep, the various kinds of sheep. The wool bear yielding animals bear hair on their body. Why these animals have a thick coat of hair? What do we do when we feel cold in the winter season? We wear woolen clothes. Yes, to keep our body warm. The same way, these animals also have a thick coat of hair to protect themselves from the cold. Hair trap a lot of air. Air is a poor conductor of heat. So, hair keeps these animals warm. And so, to keep their body warm, they are God-gifted with the wool. There are two types of fibers. The coarse beard hair, the fine soft under hair close to the skin. This fine hair is used to make wool. Some breeds of sheep possess only fine under hair. Their parents are specially chosen to give birth to sheep which have only soft under hair. This soft under hair or the fine hair is used to make wool. So this process of selecting parents for obtaining special characters in their offspring is termed as selective breeding. Animals that yield wool. Besides sheep wool, we get yak wool. This is common in Tibet and Ladakh. So, the wool that is obtained from the yak is found in Tibet and Ladakh. Angora wool. This is found in Jammu and Kashmir. The Kashmiri goat wool is soft and used to make fine shawls known as pashmina shawls. So, we can see that we get wool from sheep, yak, then the angora wool, then the Kashmiri goat. And so, there are varieties of wool we get from variety of animals. The fur or the hair on the camel's body is also used as wool. So, camel's hair is also used to produce wool. The llama and the alpaca found in South America also yield wool. So, before we go on the topic of how to obtain wool from the fibers, let us see how the rearing and breeding of sheep is done. Sheep are reared in many parts of our country for wool. In Jammu and Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh, Uttaranchal, Arunachal Pradesh, Sikkim, Haryana, Punjab, Rajasthan and Gujarat. These areas, in these states, we find the sheep rearing business going on for the purpose of obtaining wool. Sheep are herbivores. They eat grass and leaves. The rearers of the sheep also feed them with a mixture of pulses, corn, jowar, oil cakes and minerals. In winter, sheep are kept indoors and fed on leaves, grain and dry fodder. Fodder is the food for the animals. Let us see some Indian breeds of sheep. The name of the breed, the quality of wool produced from it and the states where it is found. Lohi. Lohi is a kind of breed of the sheep and it yields good quality wool. It is found in the states of Rajasthan and Punjab. The Rampur bush hare. Brown fleece. It is found in Uttar Pradesh, Himachal Pradesh. Nali. It produces carpet wool, the wool which is used to make carpet. It is found in the states of Rajasthan, Haryana and Punjab. The Bakharwal. It is used for making woolen shawls. It is found in Jammu and Kashmir. The Marwari type of breed of the sheep. It produces coarse wool and it is found in the state of Gujarat. The Patanwadi wool. The Patanwadi breed of sheep. It produces wool for hosiery and it is found in Gujarat. Processing fibers into wool. Once the reared sheep have developed a thick coat of hair, hair is shaved off for getting wool. It is a long process which involves the following steps. The first step is shearing. The fleece or the hair of the sheep along with a thin layer of skin is removed from its body. Usually, hair is removed during the hot weather. The hair provides woolen fibers which are processed to obtain woolen yarn. Why is hair removed in hot weather? Yes, till the winter season, new hair grow and they can be used by the animal to protect themselves from the cold. Now, second step, scoring. What is scoring? The sheared skin with hair is thoroughly washed in tanks to remove grease, dust and dirt. Step 3, sorting. What is sorting? Sorting means to separate. The hairy skin is sent to a factory where hair of different texture are separated or sorted. Accordingly, they are chosen to make different types of material. Step 4. The small fluffy fibers called birds are picked out from the hair. The fibers are scored again and dried. This wool is ready to be drawn into fibers. So after removing the birds, the wool is ready for making fibers. Step 5. The fibers are dyed. Dyed means colored, or they are put into different colors. The natural color of fleece is black, brown or white. So the natural colors or the original color of the hair of the sheep or the fleece is black, brown or white. The various colors we get in our sweaters are the dyed colors, or they are made from different color dyes. Step 6. The fibers are straightened, combed and rolled into yarn. So the fibers then are straightened, they are made straight and they are combed and rolled into yarn, like we comb our hair and make them straight. The longer fibers are made into wool for sweaters, and the shorter fibers are spun and woven into woolen cloth. So now we see that the sweaters are made from the long fibers and the woolen cloth is produced using the shorter fibers. This picture shows us the process of how we get wool from the sheep. The shearing of the sheep, then the scouring in the tanks, then this is done scouring by the machine and this is rolling into yarn. So this picture shows us the clear view of how the wool is produced.